pretty sure Beegan just quit riding 20 inch. Now he just rides.
Is it 26?
26.
Yeah.
Pull up on the block, head looking like a wing.
Let go.
Back at it again with a new adventure. Always in traffic. At some point, I will be hit. Mark those words. Probably not the smartest thing to vlog and ride, but how else am I going to provide your entertainment? We're going to go cruise around the Beverly Hills, West Hollywood area, so follow us on this adventure.
Tyra said he's done using regular pants or skinny pants altogether, so now he's got these big ones.
Also, red light. Also, there I go.
Where's Xavier? Okay, see you checking yourself out.
Look good.
More model shoes everywhere.
It is Friday. You ain't got no job. You haven't gotten paid.
It's good. It's Friday.
I don't know. Where are we going? Man, I heard this weird noise and I ran over hella gum nuts stuck. Wait, what'd you say? He's holding dick? Literally?
Where'd Bigos go? He's gone.
Oh.
Oh my god! Today is the day we get hit by a car. Beegan is building you a jump, Mikey.
He's gonna build a spine with the other piece, look.
Over the bush. Make sure you put it over the bush.
That is a big gap. Oh, you're gonna die on this curb.
All right, well, do better. Not gonna lie, I thought the pallet was gonna break. Kinda did. Wasn't what I was looking for.
You did break it.
It's cause you got the big boy bike, it's heavier. Pretty sure he's gonna try and send you on a death mission because
this is what he wanted you to land on. Like, there's no area there. You would've died.
Okay. Pretty sure Beegan's about to run across with red light. That's textbook Beegan. He just runs red lights always. Send it, okay.
Here we go. I can see the car hitting us today for sure.
No pegs? The opposite? No, literally the complete opposite of what you ride. No pegs, big brakes, and it looks nice, so definitely not one of your bikes. I couldn't pull my phone out fast enough, but yeah, we almost got hit again. Beegan has this thing where he just doesn't even look and he just churns. He got bigger bars and apparently they really help his nose manual game.
There goes Beegan. Oh.
Feeble hard nose bonk right there. Stop flexing! Little tweaker showdown over here. You try to kill me. That was the weirdest bunny hop. Best feeble guy ever.
Look.
Wait, that's a 27.5?
Yeah.
Who's taller?
Look, Mikey's way taller.
Oh. And you're at a 20.5?
Yeah.
And you're my height? Yeah. Crazy.
just a little bit. Like,
27.5. I like it a little longer.
Yo, you guys want to just cruise back by the shop?
Sure, whatever. I really had hope that first try you're gonna jump on that and nose wheel it.
I would've.
Doubt it. You see over there on the right, Mikey? That's Virginia Black. That's Drake's company. He makes whiskey there.
Oh.
Wet.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're headed back to the shop and no one's been hit by a car yet. So, but there's still hope. There's still hope. Oh, curb I almost missed. What is up with these unicorns? You got ice cream, didn't you?
Yeah, you guys should get one.
I thought you needed water. Oh, you got water. There you go. Good job.
What's up?
We're back. Sorry, big dog.
You good?
My bad.
What's up, my guy?
How you been?
Frat guy here. What's up with you? Let me see that hairstyle. What happened, man?
Don't worry about my head.
Damn, you need to get your money back from that barber.
Should we find him?
Yeah, you think we should go beat him up? Whoever did that to Michael's hair?
Merkel.
Live in the face, yeah. Right. Just one finger. Oh, you got the app. Now I know your password.
Okay, what is it?
I don't know. It's in the video though. There we go, we home.
You know my password.
Look at that front wheel, so dirty. Ah, what have we here? A bunch of boxes, eh?
That's for you.
So, yeah, tune in tomorrow if you want to see what's in this box for Mikey Tyra. It's quite a big surprise. Tune in. Follow him as well.
Oh, I have a ton of shit.
There's some stuff for me too? Alright, cool. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Short vlog for the day, because I'm kind of getting sick, I think. I don't know. But tomorrow's BMX day, so I got to rest up for that. So, see you tomorrow. Bye. Yeah, this for me?
DJI goods.
Oh, it's my toy robot. Oh, hell yeah.